TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. 2 p.m. Eastern time on Wednesday, 2 hours left to go in the trading day. And as we speak, it is Fed day. We're going to get an announcement. We're going to get some volatility, all but assured that there will be no rate increase or a cut. And here we go, Fed fund futures. So we're going to keep checking on. So checking in the markets right now. Dow down 80 points, trading at 25,807. You got S&P's negative by 2 points, trading at 2833. NASDAQ positive by a point, trading at 7725. Lots of colors jumping around over there. Let's just check back in on the live screen for it. So here we go. Fed leaves rates unchanged, says economic growth has slowed. Hold on, 2019 hike, no 2019 hike seen. That is a dovish surprise. Pretty remarkable. The Fed can be surprising to the dovish side still with how strong they've been in saying that they're going to be patient. Bonds rally, stocks rally, and the dollar falls as the Fed removes rate hike from the dots. So with that in mind, we'll jump back to the charts. There is your Dow. Dow getting that news, going from 25,771 up above 40 or 50 points from that level. Nothing too dramatic. NASDAQ 100 spiking higher as well from 7376 to 7391 currently in that bar. S&P 500 trading at 2831, about a 5 or 6 point spike in there. Crude oil trading at 59.75. Crude made it to a high of $60.19 today on almost a 10 million. There's your numbers. Crude EIA inventories, 9.5 million barrel decline. The estimate had been in positive territory. Quite a mix there. And to finish up with the charts, gold contract, quite a spike there. 1308. We were just at 1302. And as the dollar is pulling back, euro spiking higher, going for 114. And to jump over to some of those charts, there is your 10-year. Talk about a spike. And this is, we'll zoom in a bit. You got your 10-year. We just went from a low of 122.29. We're now trading at 123.07. And the dollar index, DXM maybe? Yeah, we'll get that June dollar up there. IGPO. Look at that spike in the dollar index from almost 96. We'll call it about 95, 955. Dropped almost 400 ticks. Dollar index, 95, 645. Should be an interesting couple of hours as we finish up the day. We got a press conference with the chairman, Powell, at 2:30. Stay tuned, folks. Dave White right now, Tom O'Brien at 3. Have a great Wednesday.